Hello, I'm GM Ford, and welcome to VH1 Morning Buzz. And she's at it again. Omarosa recently made the most outlandish statement. I guess you could say it's outlandish if, you know, you don't feel it's a true thing. But she made a statement on the Bethany talk show about Bethany basically being mediocre and her having to work twice as hard simply because of white privilege. So, with that in mind, me being a comedian, you know, writer, producer, I took to my haunts, which was the Improv Comedy Club in Hollywood, actually, and I wanted to see what some of the top comedians in the world thought about white privilege, or if it's a fact or a myth. Anyway, I'm GM Ford, and if you like me, vote early, vote often, and give me my dream job, please. This is what I do, entertainment. Thank you. Back to you in New York. VH1 Morning Buzz, Nick Lachey. Take it away.